It's really simple to cook shrimp in any of our sauces. All you need to do is bring the sauce to a simmer. Just add your clean shrimp to it, cook for 5 minutes, and you're done. I'm going to use our Bengali coconut cardamom sauce for this, which is really the most traditional way of using this sauce is with shrimp. Now that it's come to a boil, I'm just going to gently slide the shrimp in and just let it cook for about 5 minutes till the shrimp is cooked through.